Hello. We have a blinky flashy demonstration to showcase the versatility of NVE angle sensors. Today's topic is precision off-axis angle sensing. NVE angle sensors are able to detect magnet rotation off-axis without any external compensation or calibration. Our two most popular configurations are parallel plane off-axis angle sensing and perpendicular plane off-axis angle sensing. We'll show two magnet locations for the perpendicular plane configuration to show how different spacing requirements can be met. Just like standard end of shaft or on-axis angle sensing, we use a split pole ring or disc magnet. Here we're using a 12.7 by 12.7 millimeter neodymium rare earth ring magnet, which is strong enough for large air gaps. All of NVE's angle sensors have excellent accuracy in the off-axis configurations we'll show, and today we're using an AAT003, which has a low output impedance, ideal for direct interface with microcontrollers or ADCs. We'll start with a parallel plane configuration. As we move the magnet, the sensor reads the angle and the microcontroller lights up the corresponding LED. The LED color indicates the travel direction: red for clockwise, green for counterclockwise, and white for stopped. And you can see the sensor reads the magnet angle with high precision. You may have noticed the LED lights rotate in the opposite direction of the magnet. This is because the phase of the magnetic field is shifted by 180 degrees in the parallel plane configuration. All this means is that the sensor reads a negative angle when used in this configuration, which is easy to adjust for. Next, we'll show the perpendicular plane configurations. These configurations are popular for systems with tight spacing requirements because the magnet to sensor air gap can be small. Rare earth magnets work great with our sensors, but are typically unnecessary because our sensors have high sensitivity. Inexpensive ferrite magnets are common as well. For more information about how this demonstration board works, see our previous video. There's a link in the description. While our sensors have robust air gap tolerances, finding the ideal location is important for achieving the best accuracy. With NVE angle sensors, this is easy. For the parallel plane configuration, just make sure R0 equals to the square root of 2 times Z0. Two locations work in the perpendicular plane configuration. Just make sure to have a calculator handy. These equations are rules of thumb that offer a good starting point, but for precision systems that have close sensor to magnet spacings, the shape, strength, and size of the magnet must be accounted for. We have a free web application that will perform a finite element analysis of your system and give you the best sensor location for your magnet. More information about high accuracy off-axis angle sensing can be found in our application note. To summarize, we've seen that NVE angle sensors offer excellent precision and accuracy, high sensitivity, robust positional tolerance, ultra miniature size, and high accuracy off-axis operation with no external compensation or calibration required. Click email or call for more information, or to buy NVE angle sensors today.